Hi, so I just wanted to say that I really like the way it's looking right now. I couldn't paint for the last few days because I ran out of paint. I finally managed to get some white oil paint, and I definitely still want to finish a few things and change a few things on her back and her arm and on the background. And then there's also the dress. I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do with it yet because I planned on painting it, but right now it's just white and I really like the way it looks. There's like some empty space in the painting and you're just imagining it. And I'm unsure if I were to add color if it were just to be too much and I would lose that sort of simple effect that I have right now. But yeah, I will just definitely work on the background a bit more, on the arm, on the shoulder, and I hope I can finish it today. And I'm just excited that I like it because I didn't really know where it was gonna go in the beginning, and yeah, I hope you like it too.